These people. I'm tired of being caught in the tangle of their lives.